In another narration, Hazrat Abu Sayyid Khudri radiyallahu anhu says that my brother Hazrat Qatada bin Noman radiyallahu anhu narrates, in the Prophet times, a man would stand throughout the night in prayer and keep on reciting the chapter Ikhlas in it till the morning and would not add any chapter with it. He visited the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam in the morning. Hadith continues like the previous one. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5014.